We'll talk in a little bit. This first song is from an album called One Big Cake. And we have another one coming out called Heat Miser, and we're going to be doing some from that. But enjoy yourself, and thanks for coming down. This one's called Walking Through the Park. And oh yeah, we have some stickers over here, and they're free, so please take a couple of those, and if you want a t-shirt, let us know. Just take a couple. Just a couple. Jesus. Maybe somebody could bring the sticker box over there so we could start playing. You want to take it over there? You. There we go.
We'll be right back. Yeah.
thing plugged in.
This goes out to Pat.
Record for a while.
Once again, thanks for coming down.
You want to go on mobile? You want a mobile?
Three times a charm. Lovely. Lovely.
Just don't press, you know how to work it.
It's called The Tower Bends, as with a problem. Yeah. lot. This is another one from the Heat Miser LP, which incidentally will be released sometime before April, we hope, and then within a month of that, our last record, One Big Cake, and the new one are going to be on CD. That's on the Toxic Shop. This is I Know What I Like. We'll be right back. that's another selection from Pete Miser. Let's do another one from that one. Ride the Death Buggy. Song, so get your answers ready. We got lots of questions. So you won't.
You sweaty? Are you sweaty out there?
This one's about getting sick, getting better, and then dying.
Thank you.
tragedy. It's so very sad to me. Take a short break and we'll be right back.
sure tired.
Yeah. But there's always a kind
just of steal thing. Some more or something. Where you get
yeah. Yeah, leave your cleats at home. The union's worried. Yes. 3 years, 4 months. Yeah. Let me see. We got together in September of 86. So, me or the band?
The whole band.
3 years, 4 months.
About a half hour.
Another hour to go.
Where'd you get the name?
From the stores. House of large sizes.
You want to hear a rumor, Dave?
I
know someone who was in that store who heard someone talking about the band and said, you know, someone's going to get on this
rumor. I checked into it, Mike, and we'll be clear as long as we don't sell clothes.
Yeah, so don't buy a t-shirt.
What if they play music?
Then we're in trouble. I don't know. I don't have a quick one for that. Any more questions?
Please. Will you tell us a story, Dave? Come on, Lynn.
As a matter of fact, these next six songs are it's kind of a thing I wrote. They tell the story.
A long time ago?
Of a friend of mine in Iowa City. Well, I have an idea. We're going to start playing, and then if there's any questions between songs, we'll clear them up then. You know, if you have any questions about the lyrics or anything, then just
raise
keep it to yourself.
Yeah. Raise your hand.
Sure.
You feel?
This is one we're going to do. I'll just explain briefly what's coming up so you can keep track. This one's called Oh Yeah, it's on Heat Miser, and then we're going to do the title track from the album Heat Miser, and then we'll see what happens.
Thank you.
Thank you. No, what is time?
You tell me, man.
I have to tune up here real quick, so if you have any questions, Dave's available.
Yeah, what is time, Dave?
Oh, geez, that's another biggie. This is the library, you know. They do have a big section on that upstairs in the card catalog.
Hey, guys, what is time?
I'm sure one of those reference librarians could probably give you a hand with that what is time question.
Not under W or T.
That'd be under W.
I think that'd be under T, Dave.
For what is time?
It would be like time, what is?
So then any question that starts with what is under...
Time, comma, what is?
There you go, Dave. And he's almost graduating.
It's about time.
Yeah, you have to go to school to graduate. This one's about another friend of mine in California. Yeah.
You got a lot of friends, don't you, Dave?
At least two. Let's say an acquaintance. Once again, thanks for coming down to the library, wherever the house large size is. I don't think there's any stickers left. If you want a shirt, let us know. The more pitiful you look, the better price you'll get. You gotta look real pitiful. You're close. Saw that coming ages away.
Thank you.
as slow as we get.
Ah!
We're gonna play one more. If you're in a band around here and you think we can help you out, stop on up, because.
It died during once because the battery ran out, but I changed it quick. Ooh. And my voice is dead.
How does my voice sound?
Away from. Okay, thank you, Barb. This is Brian reporting from downtown Cedar Falls in the library. Where the new kids on the House of Large Lions are displayed. Females are screaming lines and the dolls are coming out to a theater near you.